The Caucasus Mountains, bound on their western side by the Black Sea and to their east by the Caspian, are traditionally considered the dividing line between Europe and Asia. Covering more than 200,000 square miles, the Caucasus are seen as one of the most ethnically, religiously, and culturally diverse regions in the world, where internal and external hostilities in some ways define the country's history. Dinovia, one of five countries in this ancient civilization, was once the region's dominant player in all arenas, political, economic, military, and social. But internal turmoil lessened its influence during the 1990s, and today, as it rides a wave of higher oil prices, the country strives to regain its footing as regional strongman. Dinovia operates ports on the Caspian, Black, and Azov Seas, depending, as its neighbors do, on the rich oil and gas deposits contained in those waters for much of its economy. This secular country of some 80 million people views most every situation through a highly strategic lens. With its extensive hydrocarbon resources, Dinovia relies on a large number of pipelines throughout the country for the efficient transport of oil and natural gas to the west. The vast network ensures that if any one line was destroyed, the system would remain intact. Last year, Dinovia exported 5.4 million barrels a day. It produces close to 10% of all global oil. But even outside its considerable energy interests, the country boasts a strong commercial trade sector with exports totaling $400 billion a year. Last year, it exported $20 billion in military hardware to other countries, including China, Ariana, India, Liberia, and Vietnam. Dinovia's military dominates the region and significantly influences the armed forces of its four neighbors, Ariana, Atropia, Gorgas, and Liberia. The country's armed forces, boasting 1.4 million troops, consists of ground forces, navy, and air elements, all with technologically advanced weapons and equipment. At any given time, the army is at a 98% readiness state, considerably higher than most other countries worldwide. Dinovia has historically illustrated a resolve to fight long and hard for a cause. It continues to battle Gorgas over ownership of the breakaway republics of South Ostromek and Zabzimek. But in the early 1990s, its confidence as a leading nation was shattered following a massive embezzlement scheme, since referred to as the Four Traitors Incident. In essence, four high-level men, among them a politician and military commander, siphoned huge amounts of money from the Dinovian government over a period of several years, fleeing the country when caught. The government's response was to handpick three other men to govern the country. Their task was to root out corruption in the wake of an incident that left the population outraged. But the plan has failed. These elite men, part of the current ruling Unionist Democratic Party, remain firmly in control, using their political pull to enrich and empower themselves. Corruption in Dinovia is seen as the prime political issue on the home front, although officials do much to hide their complicity from the public. It's not uncommon for organized crime groups and police to demand extortion money from businesses. But like other countries in the Caucasus, social media in Dinovia is starting to shed light on practices once hidden from view. The internet is becoming increasingly popular, particularly among more urban, young, and educated populations, such as those in Moscow, the capital city. While the government still heavily controls content on most local television and radio, it is fast losing traction with the World Wide Web, a tool it relies on for its own uses. Internet security providers in Dinovia are among the world's best, with the country known to be a leader in information warfare both in combat and peacetime operations. Despite outward moves toward democracy, the country remains a largely authoritarian state, with real power confined to a small group of elites. Although the government takes a secular approach, the majority of Dinovians are Sunni Muslim, and those who aren't face overt discrimination, sometimes vicious attacks, particularly if they are of African or Asian descent. and the international community has expressed concern over the murders of journalists who've covered controversial subjects in efforts to let the world know what's really going on.